Welcome back to Valheim. I guess I kind of figured it out, the thing. I put it to T from the last time. I couldn't get the thing to destroy or move stuff, so I got up to T. So now I'm going to finish building. And apparently I had talked to somebody. I have to put a roof over this thing. Let's see if I can get out of this. Get out of the build menu. Okay, I want to get out of the build. Oh, I gotta move my thing. There we go. I can't do anything here because it needs a roof. So, apparently they can't fix that for the roof, so I have to go up there and put a roof in. Or, excuse me, let me go back here and see if I can put, what? Something back here? Oh, one of those Goombas. Oh, wrong button. Let's see, where is my hammers? The number two. Let's see, a roof. This is a thatch roof. I'm not far enough ahead to make the other roofs yet, so. Okay, let's see, a thatch roof. Okay, it's gotta be up. Go up higher. No. Need to go up higher. Blinded by the sun. Come on. Why can't they get it up there? It won't go up there. Am I gonna have to remove? Oh. Okay, I guess I'll remove this here. Let's see. Remove. Hope I get some of my materials back. Okay, that's the roof there. Nope. Okay, that should be. Now it's got a roof over it. How cheesy is that? It's cheesy. It's what I call McCheesy. Now I just gotta move all this stuff. That didn't do me any good there. I gotta put the roof here. No, wrong button. Okay, get it in there. Okay. I don't know why. Pick up that wood. Put that wood. Did the rest of it fall down here? No, I only got a little bit of that wood. So, do I have the axe in my hand? Oh, I'm going to have to repair the axe. Let's go. Now I can go to the workbench repair. And look at that. Stuff's floating off the floor. Repair. And that's all I can repair. So, now I need to make clothes again. I had some different outfits. I need a deer hide. Yeah, figures. I don't need deer hide. Let's see what I got in my storages. Oh, now did I have the? I didn't put a bed over here yet, so I'll figure that out later. What do I got here? Bear trophy. Bear hide. That's all I got? I got some. Oh, that's not me. I have meat on me. And the other stuff looks like pizza. Let's see. I only have 5 hide, so I need 6 hide, so I'm going to have to go out and beat up something with my axe. And I'm going to have to sneak up on a deer. Can I make a bow? Oh man, can't get up there. I should put some stairs here. Can I put stairs? What, snap? There we go. What, I still can't get up there? What, I need another set of stairs? Okay, I think that should do it. There we go. Okay, now I have no idea what I was doing over here. Oh, a bow. A crude bow. I need leather scrap. I have 1 leather scrap. What I need is a whacking stick. Do I have a I don't have a whacking stick. Leather scrap, leather scrap, leather scrap. No, I just got 1 leather scrap. I'm looking in the wrong place. Flint. Be for a knife. And bear trophy. What? I got bear trophy. The head of bear trophy. Don't know why. Is it nighttime? Let's sleep. Do some resting. And I disappeared. The weight of nightmare heavily on your chest. When morning comes, you greet it with relief. I am well rested. And it's still dark out. I feel cold, yeah? I feel cold. Day 10. We start out with great day 10. I don't have anything. Where's my whacking stick? Where is the club? We got a club. There. Let's go beat something up. Because if I die, I'm right here. I know I can get the boars. The deer, I'm going to have to get enough so I can make a boat. Grab the rock while we're here. There you be. Gave me meat and some scrap. Okay. How much scrap? 1? I think with the size of that thing, I would get more scrap out of it. Oh, those are rocks. There's one up here. Oh, he sees me. And some scrap. Oh, I'm about dead. To die. Let me eat something. Do I have any berries on me? No, I don't. The game of struggling. No, it's not too much of a struggle. I did run into a couple of those big, big creatures. Oh, rocks. Rock? No. Where is everybody? I haven't even gone. Well, I think I was in the dark forest for a little bit. Yeah, I was in the Dark Forest. That's where I died up there. I was trying to find a different place to build. But I guess I just decided to build here. And kind of get a start here. Oh, there's one of those guys. And you gave me resin. I'm finding an awful lot of rock. I think I've been in that building already. There's another boar over here. We'll take care of him. I'll have to cook some of the meat that I got, too. Oh, and then he runs for it. Got the meat and the resin. Did I get the... There's somebody else here, too. Thought I heard somebody else. Oh, I got some scrap. A lot of stone up here. Yeah, I heard something. Oh, that's a deer. I can't get a deer yet. I haven't got my bow and arrow. Anything in there? No. Oh, I'll take this, though. Fruit. Grab the fruit. Oh, let's see. Eat some fruit. Okay, I gotta cook this meat. Cannot have never enough stone. Okay, do I have enough to make something? Because I'm cold, but I also need a bow. A bird. Arrows. Where's the bow? Oh, crude bow. Oh, I need 8 of those. Arrows, it just needs wood. Okay, that's 20 arrows. That's all the wood I got. Okay, what about my... Oh, I still don't have the... See, the rag one? Nope. Rag trousers? Nope, I only have 5 leather. Let's get this meat cooked up. And I got 1 piece of meat, some fruit. Better than nothing. A rag. Oh, okay. It's a rag. What is it? We got... What are those things over there? Oh, they're just hanging around. They don't give me anything. They give me resin, but I haven't figured out what to use the resin for yet. Oh no, that's that thing that gives you the tails. Yeah, you better run. Gives me the tails. I still haven't figured out what to use the tails for. Okay. Okay, the tails. The animal went raw, but provides to be. If you cook. Oh, I forgot. I think you can cook it. Yeah, you can cook it. Eating tail. Nice. Really nice. I guess I dismantle this stuff over here. I gotta put a bed on that one. Is that done? I didn't hear it make any noise. Oh. So that's grilled neck tail. Really? Stamina, health 25. Geez, call it neck or tail. Neck and tail. Okay, let's see if we can eat one of these. Yeah, I guess I can eat three different things. Can't eat one of those. Can't eat one of those. So let's see if I can take apart the bed. Yep. Do I get any of the stuff back? Yeah, I got all that. Okay, can I get out of there now? Get all this wood. Okay, can I take this apart? Got that. Stuff here. Can I take this apart? Yeah, I can. And that's my. Come on, pick it up. Oh, I'm over encumbered. Oh. Really? Guess I'll make a bed. Encumbered. Encumbered. And I'm sweating. Come on. You have the pace. What, are you gonna pass out? Let's see, what do we got for a bed? Bed. No, I put the bed down. Okay, why are you doing that? Okay, am I supposed to... Okay, then drop it. Jeez. Hey, where's the bed? Nope. There we go. I should be able to unclaim bed, claim. The bed is too expensive. Oh, really? Let's put a chest in here then. wrong button. Chest. Okay, let's switch over to some of this wood. Yes. No, just shift. Oh, come on, really? Just put it all in here. I hate when it does that. I don't like when I can't get it to shift click. Okay, I found plenty of stone. And some feathers. And some good stuff there. Okay, I need to kill more so I can make a bow and arrow. And a bow and arrow is what? I got the arrows, I need the bow. 8 scrap. And I have 5. No, I have 4. I need 4 more scrap, so I need to kill some more. No, take the torch out of your hand. What is that? Oh. If you carry too much... Oh, please. I know that. I know how to play. If you're encumbered, I need to find some... I wish they would give me more than just resin. And that's a deer, so I can't do anything about a deer until I make a bow. I need more lead. There are scraps. And these guys only give the tail. That's all they give. So it's gotta be... I can't eat another bite? Oh, I could eat another bite. Here we go. That brought me up. Okay, I need to go farther away. I don't have anything in here. That's, I got coal. And I have that. Glove torch, nope. See, I need to go. Oh, there's another hog right here. Come here. You little. Where'd you go? Oh, you come circling back around. Oh, you little shite. Come on, get up there. I want to get this fruit. Get the fruit. Quit horsing around and get the fruit. There's another one. Okay, got that. Grab the sticks. Is that another one over there? No, that's 2 deer. Oh, it takes a while to grab any leather. What was it pointing at? Oh, a branch. I can't run too far away. I don't hardly have any... armor. I know there's some big guys out here. Ooh, shrooms. I can make mushrooms. Oh, did I ever see this building? Could be somebody here. No, just a chest with feathers and some flint and a bed. Thought I'd get lucky and get something else in there. No, wasn't that lucky. What do I? Oh, branches. Collecting lots of stone. See, I'm looking for one thing and everything else pops up. And it's getting cold. Oh, no. Thought it was something I can pick. It's getting cold out here. Oh, there's something with glowy eyes. Some more raisant. And I think I already looked at this one. I don't know if stuff respawns or... Oh, there's nothing in here. But I'm sheltered. There's a fire. I wonder if this fire will go all the way over to here. No, it won't. I'm going to have to build another fire in here. I need to build more area for more fire. Okay, that gives me... Doesn't give me enough. I'm short by 2 pieces. Stack the flint, stack the feathers. I gotta cook these. Guess I could hold the torch up. Give it some light. A little light wouldn't hurt. One of eight. That one do anything? Those cooked? Yeah, they did cook. Okay. I just didn't see it. How can I be cold? I've got a torch on me. Is there anything else I can make? 6 leather? Don't have it. 5 leather, tail piece. Oh, I need to eat something. Oh, wrong button. Well, let's save. There we go. Continue. Got that. Eat that. Can I eat a tail? Yep. Can I eat any more of this? No, you can't eat more cooked boar meat. Let's get this torch up. Let's make this a little bit longer so I can put a so I can put a fire down here. Come on, snap. Oh, great. It's not going to snap. Yeah, and it's probably going to need something underneath it. And there is something right there. Missing alignment. Missing requirement. What am I? Oh, wood. I had 10,000 wood, but I don't have it on me. Yeah, it'd probably help if I had the wood on me. Probably help quite a bit. And I can't do it from here. Come on. That's snapping. Oh, I can't tell. Oh, hell no, it didn't do it. Oh, the snapping on this thing's a real pain in the buttinsky. Gotta line it right up with that. Can I line that up there? No. What about this one? No. What about this one here? I lined up here. And I'll put one on this side. Okay. I can have a thing in between. Okay, let's do a wall. A wall. And so now I don't know what I'm going to do yet, so... Okay, this one needs a door. And then I need a wall above it. Okay. Now can I walk out the door? There we go. Look at that. Alright. It swings both ways. Okay, now I need to build a fire. Miscellaneous. Isn't there a different kind of fire? I didn't... Well, I can't build a fire anywhere in here? Invalid placement. It's gonna be on the ground? Isn't there any fireplace? Standing wooden torch. Missing what? Oh, resin. Oh, that's what the resin's for. Well. That's what the resin's for. Here we go. Hey, look at this. It's lit up in here. It's lit up in here. Claim the bed is too expensive. Oh, too exposed. I thought it was expansive. Okay, what do we need for roof? Can it double stack? It's not gonna double stack, is it? What, is it needed a floor? No, because that's not part of a roof. What is this? Thatch roof 26. Okay, how is that? That's not going to go up there. So I'm going to have to get up there. What about a triangle wall? No. Is it supposed to be a thatch triangle wall? No, that's a thatch corner. That doesn't... So this would be a... Okay, now do I have to build a roof up there? Oh man, I don't know how this is going to actually work. And I can't jump up there. Because it's telling me it's too exposed. And it's raining. So how am I supposed to build higher up? What do I gotta build, a set of stairs in here? Okay, put it there and there. Okay, the roof. The roof. Okay, now, is that under the weather? The bed is still too exposed. I had a bigger roof over it. Oh, I know. I gotta do the wall thing, really? What about the wall thing on its own bedroom? Let's see if I do the wall thing on its own. If I make like a bedroom out of it. Missing wood. Come on, man. Collected enough wood. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make its own, maybe it make its own room. Let's see if I make it like this. Okay, now is it... Oh. There it is. It's too exposed. Okay. Now, could I do this? So maybe I'll just make it a separate room by itself. Put a ceiling over that. There. Can I sleep? I don't want to sleep. I need to make... Here, look at this compact little area here. It's compact. Well, I guess this is the end of this episode. I'm going to wrap it up here. If you guys enjoy this, you want to see more, you got any tips, tricks, whatever, let me know in the comments. I will read them. And if you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing. And I'll see everyone in the next one. Bye-bye.